Hello everyone, and once again welcome to WsCube Tech English channel. Myself Umar Taskeer. Guys, in this particular video we are basically going to see that how can we actually create goals in Google Analytics, and then how can we actually import those goals into Google Ads platform as conversions, right? So we have to use both the platform. Now what we have to do is we have to go to Google Analytics, we have to create a goal over there. Like, we have to create a scenario that, okay, if any audience or any person on our website is doing these kind of activities or any kind of activity, we can call that particular activity as a goal for us. So anything which is important on our website, or we are expecting our audience to do that particular thing on our website, we can call it as a goal, that this one is specifically a goal for us. Like, let's suppose that if we come to our website over here, and let's assume that if anyone is coming on to the contact page on our website, or anyone is coming on to the blog page on our website, what we can assume is this one is basically a goal for us. So first of all, what we have to tell Google Analytics that, okay, anyone coming on to this particular page on our website is basically a goal for us. And now we have to import that goal in our Google Ads platform as conversion. So this is what we are going to do. So let's suppose as I just discussed, we can create the goal on the basis of this particular scenario only, that any person coming onto this particular page will be a goal for us, right? So let's create this condition as a goal in our Google Analytics account. So we will come back to our Google Analytics account. Then what we have to do is basically we have to go ahead into this admin section, and here in the view section, we have to come to this goal section over here. And here we have to create a goal. So we just simply have to click on goals, and then we have to enter like visit, and whatever the page is, as the page is blog, so we can write visits blog, which will be a goal for us. It's a destination goal, and we will click on continue. Now we'll keep this thing as equals to over here, and we have to enter the URL of the page, right? So we can enter the URL of the page over here like this one. Okay, so we have to enter this thing only. We will copy this thing, we'll come back over here into our analytics, we'll paste this thing which we just copied. And if we want to give this goal a monetary value, that we can also do over here, like 50 rupees, 60 rupees, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, whatever you think as monetary value to this particular goal, you can do that, or you can switch it off as it is optional. So for now, I'm not discussing much on this particular topic, so I'm switching off both these things, and now I will click on this save. So here our goal will be created, right? So this one is the goal which is created over here. Now we have to go to our Google Ads platform, and as we know that, as we have learned in the previous video also, that how can we actually connect our Google Analytics and Google Ads platform, and once our both platforms are connected, how the data flow takes place. So if your both platforms are connected, whatever you are doing into one account, that can be bought into another account also, or another platform also. Like, as we have seen that if we are creating any audiences in Google Analytics, that we can basically drag into Google Ads platform also, right? So this is what we are going to do over here also. As you can see in my Google Ads dashboard over here, we are not having any conversions over here. So how can you reach to this conversion action part over here? You can simply go to Tools and Setup, and you can click on this conversions. And if you have any conversions right in your Google Ads account, you will be seeing conversions over here, but for now we are not having any conversions, we haven't created any conversions yet. So we can simply click on plus sign, and we have to ignore all these things. We are going to import conversion as goal. We have to import conversion which is in the form of goal in Google Analytics. So what we have to do is we have to click on import, we have to click on Google Analytics, and then we have to click on this continue. And you can easily see whatever the goal we just created in our Google Analytics account is automatically reflected over here. We can simply click on this, and we can click on import and continue, right? So we can click on done once again, and now here we are done with the conversion. So now we have created our conversion. Here are no recent conversions. We can see the tracking status as no recent conversion. As soon as we start getting conversions, we will start seeing some data over here, and this will help us in optimizing our Google Ads account. So that's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.